Here's how the kitchen cabinets are kind of looking like right now.